Sesame Street is brought to you by the following.
McDonald's, happy to sponsor Sesame Street. Filling my head with tons of imagination. Woohoo!
Beaches All-Inclusive Family Resorts is proud to sponsor Sesame Street because the time we spend learning today is the time we spend creating a brighter tomorrow. So share in the joys of discovery with each other and PBS Kids.
Kids who are ready for school are ready for life. PNC Grow Up Grade is proud to support Sesame Street. Together, we're helping families prepare kids for school and beyond.
Sesame Street is brought to you by a Ready to Learn, No Child Left Behind grant from the U.S. Department of Education through the Public Broadcasting Service and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and viewers like you. Thank you.
I told you, I think Dorothy would be much happier here at home. I mean, you don't see too many fish at a ball game.
Yeah.
You know? Well, okay, come on, let's go now.
Okay, Gordon, but wait. Emma just needs to find a fish sitter for Dorothy.
A fish sitter?
Yeah. Someone to take care of Dorothy while Emma is at the game. Oh, don't worry, Dorothy. Emma will find a good fish sitter for Dorothy. So Dorothy won't miss Emma so much.
Hey,
guys.
Hey, yeah. How you doing? Hey, we hear you're looking for a fish sitter.
Wow, news gets around fast on Sesame Street.
Yeah, we can fish sit for Dorothy. Yeah, right, best buddy?
Sure, best buddy. How hard is it to take care of a fish?
Hey, there you go, Elmo. Now you've got two fish sitters.
What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay, then. Dorothy only wants one fish sitter.
One fish sitter.
Yeah, she feels more comfortable with one. Oh, sorry.
That's okay. Hey, it's okay, buddy. You can be the fish sitter, and I'll be your wee little helper.
Yeah, it's all settled.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think so, buddy. I think you should be the fish sitter. I'll be the helper.
No. You would be a terrific fish sitter, pal of mine.
Well, maybe you're right. I have had a lot of experience taking care of Chucky, my hamster.
Well, I've had a lot of experience taking care of Wealthy, my pallet.
But I'd really like to be the fish sitter, you know.
So would I.
But can I
please, Elmo, can I please do it? I would love to do it. Please, Elmo, just give me a shot, okay?
Elmo, you know, Telly and Baby Bear would both make fine fish sitters. Mm-hmm. So just pick one of them so we can catch the game, okay?
But Gordon, it's not up to Elmo. It's up to Dorothy.
But she's a fish.
Yeah, but Gordon, come here. She knows what she wants.
Please, Dorothy, pick me.
Dorothy says there's lots to know about being a fish sitter.
Really? What?
Well, first, Telly and Baby Bear have to know how to feed Dorothy.
Oh.
So, you take a pinch of food, just like Elmo, and you sprinkle it in the bowl, just like Elmo.
I can do that.
So can I.
You see, Elmo, they're both great fish sitters. So tell Dorothy to please make up her mind.
What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay, Elmo understands. Gordon, Dorothy can't make up her mind right now. Well, there's more to fish sitting than just feeding Dorothy.
There is?
Yeah, a fish sitter has to sing fish songs. Dorothy likes Elmo to sing fish songs to her.
Fish
right,
song.
Dorothy? Yeah.
I know a great fish song. Yeah, it's called Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Fish.
Mm-hmm. Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Fish?
Yep. Hey, listen to this, Dorothy. Twinkle, twinkle, little fish, how your tail goes swishy swish. Down below the water there, fishies swimming everywhere. A twinkle, twinkle, little fish, how your tail goes swishy swish.
Oh, what? Oh, yeah! Oh, Dorothy loved that song, Baby Bear. Oh, what's that, Dorothy? Okay, she says thank you.
Oh, yeah, that was a good song, old buddy, but wait till you hear the one that I just made up. It's called Old MacDonald Had a Fish.
Old MacDonald Had a Fish?
Yeah, fish. And I made up a fish dance to go with it, too.
Of course.
Old MacDonald had a fish, E-I-E-I-O. And this fish, he loved to swim, E-I-E-I-O. Come on, everybody, swim along with me. With a swim, swim here and a swim, swim there. Here a swim, there a swim, everywhere a swim, swim. Old MacDonald had a fish, E-I-E-I-O.
Dorothy loved that song, too. And she loved doing the swim dance.
So, can I be the fish sitter, Dorothy, please?
No, no,
please?
I want to be the fish sitter, Dorothy.
Okay. Dorothy says it's so hard to choose.
Please, Elmo, tell Dorothy to make up her mind. The game's almost ready to start.
Well, Dorothy says there's a lot more to being a fish sitter than just singing and dancing.
There is?
Elmo?
Oh, yeah, like making funny faces.
Funny faces.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Dorothy loves it when Elmo makes funny faces. Oh, she loves a good laugh.
look, Dorothy. Look at my funny face. Woo, woo, woo,
woo, woo, woo, woo, woo. Boy, that's a good one, Telly. See, Dorothy's laughing.
I've got an even funnier face, Dorothy. Watch this.
Look, Dorothy's laughing even more.
You think that's funny, Dorothy? Wait till you see this. Ha-cha! Ha!
Boy, Dorothy's really laughing now.
Yeah. It doesn't get much funnier than this.
Oh, yeah? Whoop! Dee-doo! Ha ha ha! Hey, feast your eyes on this, Dorothy! Whoop-dee-doo! Whoop-dee-doo!
Oh, please! Dorothy's never seen anything so funny!
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Dorothy, I'm slipping on a banana peel! Whoops! 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 Whoops!
I'm slipping on two banana peels, Dorothy! Whoops, whoops! Whoops, whoops! Whoops, whoops!
Whoa! Oh, yeah? Well, I'm funnier. Whoops! 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 So I'll make a better fish sitter.
No. I'm funnier. I'd make a better fish sitter. Whoa!
Baby Bear, I'm telling you, I'm the better fish sitter here.
No, I am the better fish sitter.
No, I am.
Guys, look
what?
At you. You're friends. You're arguing about a fish.
Yeah, Dorothy doesn't like it when you're fighting. See? She's not laughing anymore.
But he. Wait a minute. Gordon's right.
Yeah, I don't want to argue with you, Telly. You're my best friend.
Yeah, you're my very best friend too, Baby Bear. We can't let a fish come between us?
You're absolutely right, friend. If Dorothy chooses you, then I'll be the assistant.
And if Dorothy chooses you, I'll be the assistant.
May the best fish sitter win.
Yeah.
Best buddy.
Best buddy. Uh-huh. I still hope it's me.
I still hope it's me too.
Yeah. Are you ready, Dorothy? Okay. Dorothy's ready to pick her fish sitter now.
Good.
So, who's it gonna be, Dorothy? Huh? Kelly or Baby Bear?
Pick me, Dorothy. Please pick me.
And the fish sitter is... Are you sure? What's that? Are you sure? Dorothy picks... Elmo.
Elmo?
Elmo?
Yeah, Dorothy says she's only comfortable with Elmo. Well, guess Elmo can't go to the baseball game after all, Gordon. Dorothy needs Elmo, so Elmo needs to stay home with Dorothy. Yeah, and Elmo really wanted to go to the game, Gordon.
All right. I can't believe I'm saying this, but we'll take Dorothy with us.
All right!
Did you hear that, Dorothy? Dorothy gets to go to the baseball game!
Hey, and I've got two extra tickets if you guys want to come along.
Well, all right! Yeah! Oh, wait, I'll be right back, Gordon. I just have to go home and get Chucky, my hamster.
Your hamster?
Oh, and I have to get Ralphie, my parrot. He loves baseball.
Wait right here. We'll be right back.
Oh, great.
Oh, listen, Gordon. Dorothy's singing Take Me Out to the Ball Game. Listen. Okay, come on, Gordon, let's go to the ball game!
You want to be a nanny?
Oh, yes, I just love taking care of children.
Well, it just so happens we are looking for a nanny.
Yes, we need someone to take care of our little nummy-num.
Our little potato chip.
While we go to work.
Oh, is this your little nummy-num?
Yeah. This is our Natasha.
Well, Ingrid Humphrey, look no further. You have found your nanny.
We have? Where?
Me. I've had loads of nanny experience. I could give little Natasha a bottle. I can change her diapers. I can even sing to her. Rock-a-bye, baby, on the treetop.
Hmm? Oh, she has a lovely voice, doesn't she, Ingrid?
Yes, mellifluous.
And I know lots of fun games to play. Watch this. Peek-a-boo!
Honey, she knows how to play peek-a-boo!
She's experienced!
So do I get the jump?
Well...
Can you go...
Yes, Natasha's nanny must be able to go...
Are you kidding? I've been pfft-ing since I was a little kid myself. Watch this. So, do I get the job?
You know what? You've got the job.
Yeah.
Thank you. Great. When do I start?
How about now?
Or sooner.
Okay. Oh, you guys can go off and go to work. We'll be just fine.
Work?
Oh, we couldn't go to work.
Oh, sure you can. Don't worry about us.
But we don't want to miss all the fun.
Yeah, we want you to be our nanny, too.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. The more the merrier.
Oh, can we play peekaboo first?
Yeah.
Sure. Okay.
Peekaboo. I think I'm going to like this job.
Peekaboo. Ah, greetings. It is I, the Count Von Count, and right now, you and I are going to learn which wonderful number is the number of the day. One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five. Oh, when will we get to the number of the day? Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. The suspense is getting to me. Ten. 11.
11.
12.
12.
Tap dancing number 12. Ah, terrific.
Oh. One. Two. Three. Four.
Let's try it together.
Okay.
You and me, counting by twos. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Two.
Four.
Six.
Eight.
Ten. 12. That's right, 12. Look at him there. Look at 12.
12.
Excellent job counting to 12 by twos.
Oh, Ralphie. Ralphie, you really think so, huh? Mm. You really think that we're the same?
Same.
Oh, hi, Baby Bear. Hi, Ralphie.
Oh, hi, Big Bode.
Oh, hi, Big Bode.
Hey, Ralphie, let's ask Big Bode.
Ask Big Bode?
Yeah.
Ask me what?
Big Bode, do you think that Ralphie and I are the same?
You and Ralphie, the same?
Yeah. Ralphie here thinks that we're the same.
Mm-hmm. Same? Mm.
He does.
Yeah, but we don't look the same, do we?
Not really.
I didn't think so. I'm so sorry, Ralphie, but I don't think we're the same.
Same.
You see, Ralphie, you have feathers and I have fur. That's not the same.
Same.
I have a nose and you have a beak. That's not the same.
Same.
I'm a bear and you are not. You've got what a parrot's got. We're as different as cold and hot. We're not the same.
Same.
But how, Ralphie? How are we the same?
Same.
Think about this. Oh, hey, can you help me out here? There's got to be something that's the same about Ralphie and me. I'm whacking my wee little brain.
Oh, I know how you're the same, Baby Bear.
You do?
You have eyes and he has eyes. Now that's the same.
Same.
Yeah.
You can talk and he can talk. Now that's the same.
Same.
I love him and he loves me. That's the same as a parrot and a bear can be. Look up close and you will see. We are the same. You're absolutely right, Ralphie. We are the same.
Different.
Yes, Ralphie, and different too.
Mm-hmm.
Ralphie is such a deep thinko.
Kenya.
I'm Cherie.
We've been friends since we were three.
We both like to swing.
We both like to dance.
We both like to wear
each other's pants.
We both like bananas.
We both hate peas.
We like each other because we always agree.
One day our mommies braided our hair.
We both wanted pigtails, but we didn't say where.
Your pigtail looks funny. You should do it like mine.
It looks better back here.
There, now you look fine.
No, your pigtails look funny. You should bring yours like me. It's more fun on top, don't you agree?
In the back.
On top.
You're wrong.
I'm right.
I can't be your friend.
Hey, you started this fight.
Kenya.
Cherie.
Listen, you two.
Friends don't always agree. Yes, it's true.
Sometimes you'll agree to do things the same way.
And sometimes you won't.
And both are okay.
This is my friend Kenya.
This is my friend Cherie.
We both like pigtails.
We make them differently.
Friends are people who like each other.
Friends don't always agree.
Oh, hi. I'm just about to go take a bird bath. See, I've got my towel, my soap, my scrub brush. Am I forgetting anything?
It's time once again to play Journey to Ernie, where Ernie hides and Big Bird seeks.
Oh, great. That's my favorite game. I can't wait to see where Ernie's going to hide this time.
Pull Big Bird. I'm going to hide someplace that's just ducky. Come on, rubber ducky.
Okay, come on. Now, we've got to close our eyes and count to 10 while Ernie hides. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. And no peeking. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here we come. Wow. I have a feeling we're not on Sesame Street anymore. Where are we? Oh, hey, look, there's Rubber Ducky. Oh, and there's Rubber Ducky. Oh, and another, and another. Wait, Ernie said...
I'll be someplace that's just ducky.
I get it. Where Rubber Ducky is, Ernie is. We just have to figure out which one is Ernie's rubber ducky. And when we find it, we'll find Ernie. Oh, this should be easy. Uh-oh. Maybe not as easy as I thought. Look at all the rubber duckies. Ooh. Wait a minute. Each of these rubber duckies look a little different, don't they? Let's try to remember what Ernie's rubber ducky looks like. Let's see. Ernie's rubber ducky is yellow and orange. Aha! Uh-huh. There's one that's yellow and orange. I bet Ernie's behind there. Found you, Ernie! Oh, no Ernie. Now I remember. Ernie's rubber ducky has a yellow body with an orange beak, but this one has an orange body with a yellow beak and a mustache. Oh well, let's keep looking.
Ajibu ducky!
Ducky!
Ooh la la, ducky!
Oh yeah, ducky!
Ooh, ducky!
Whoa!
Hi, have you seen Ernie?
Oh, Ernie! Yeah. Ajibu la,
great,
Ernie.
Great. Which way did he go?
This way.
Oh, this way?
That way.
No, you put this way.
Oh, this way?
No, that way.
This way.
Never ask directions from a two-headed tourist. Ernie and his rubber ducky have to be around here someplace. Oh, hey, look. That looks like Ernie's rubber ducky. It's yellow with an orange beak, but it's too big. And too loud. And Ernie's rubber ducky is smaller. Now let's remember, we're looking for a rubber ducky that's yellow and orange and is smaller. Ooh, not that small. Ooh, and the squeak is too soft. But it's cute. Bye-bye. Come on. Hey, look. There's a whole line of rubber duckies. And they all look exactly like Ernie's rubber ducky. How are we going to know which one is the real rubber ducky? Auga? Is that what Ernie's rubber ducky sounds like? No. Ernie's makes a squeaky sound. But I bet one of these is his rubber ducky. We just have to find the one with the right sound. Not that. Or that. Or that. One of these has got to make a squeaky sound. Wait, did you hear that? That sounds like Ernie's rubber ducky. And that means Ernie!
You found me!
It's Ernie.
It's me.
I'd know you anywhere. The when you laugh, that Ernie shirt and hair. The squeaking of your ducky tells us you're the one. We found him, we found him. La 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 la. Our journey to Ernie is done.
Oh, I love this game.
Will you see where I hide next time?
Well, here I am in my tubby again, and my tubby's all filled with water and nice fluffy suds. And I've got my soap and washcloth to wash myself, and I've got my nifty scrub brush to help me scrub my back, and I've got a big fluffy towel to dry myself when I'm done. But there's one other thing that makes tubby time the very best time of the whole day. And do you know what that is? It's a very special friend of mine, my very favorite little pal.
Oh, rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time lots of fun. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Bo, bo, bo-dee-o. Rubber ducky, joy of joys. When I squeeze you, you make noise. Rubber ducky, you're my very best friend, it's true. Oh, every day when I make my way to the tubby, I find a little fella who's cute and yellow and chubby. Rub-a-dub-dubby, rubber ducky, you're so fine, and I'm lucky that you're mine. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you.
Hey, rubber ducky, would you like me to scrub your back with my nifty little scrub brush? You would? Okay, how's this? Hey, you want me to scrub behind your ears? Oh, I see. You don't have any ears, do you? Well, how about your tummy? Scrub his little ducky tummy. Ooh, he's ticklish. Oh, every day when I make my way to the tubby, I find a little fella who's cute and yellow and chubby. Rub-a-dub-dubby, rubber ducky, you're so fine, and I'm lucky that you're mine. Rubber ducky, I'd like a whole pond of. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you.
Look what I drew. Yep, there he is, my great buddy, Hero Guy. And look, a wee little kitten up in a tree. Hey, Hero Guy, what's doing?
What's doing? You drew a picture of a kitten up in a tree.
Yeah, so?
So, now it wants to come down from the tree and doesn't know how.
Well, so help her down.
But you drew it. You're the artist.
But you're the superhero.
Good point. So let me get back into the picture and solve this problem with the kitty.
As well you should, Mr. Superhero Guy. The poor little kitty does want to come down.
That's right. And I, Hero Guy, just thought of a super way to solve this problem. I will fly to the top of the tree and carry the kitty down myself. Watch. Come on, kitty. Ew, little kitty.
Meow, meow, meow.
She doesn't seem to want to go with me. What's the matter?
I don't know. I guess she's not used to seeing people, you know, like fly around trees. I think flying around like that scares her.
Oh, but I'm a hero. I'm supposed to save her, not scare her.
That's true.
I will not give up. I will find a super way to get this kitty out of the tree right now. I know. I will turn myself into a trampoline. Watch this. Ta-da!
Good work, Hero Guy. Okay, kitty. Okay, now come on, jump onto the trampoline. It's very bouncy. Yeah, and you'll be able to bounce on it, and then you'll come down. I think she bounced a little too hard.
As a hero guy, I have failed. I tried to get the kitty out of the tree, but I couldn't do it.
No. Come on, hero guy. I drew you, so I know you can do it. You know, you can't always solve a problem right away, you know? Sometimes it takes time, you know, to find the right strategy, you know? The right steps, yeah, to solve the problem.
Steps? Steps? That's it! Ta-da!
Brilliant thinking, hero guy! I knew you could do it! Come on, little kitten. Come on, walk down those heroic steps! You did it!
Give me paw! Go!
And so ends another brave, yet true, adventure with Hero Guy. What a hero! What a guy!
Today, class, for show and tell, Molly Sue Zlotnick has something very special to show you.
This is my pet iguana, Tolstoy. I got him when he was a lot smaller. I fed him every day. He got bigger, and bigger, and bigger. When I get home from school, I take Tolstoy for a walk on a leash. I clean Tolstoy's house and make sure he has fresh water to drink. He likes to stay up late and look at the moon and the stars. And sit under an umbrella when it rains. At first, sometimes, people are afraid of Tolstoy. But after they get to know him, they're not afraid anymore.
Dom. Hello there. Me here with Letter of Day. Yeah. Letter of Day look like, that look like letter K. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that smell like letter K. Yeah, that sound like letter K. Yeah, that start words like, let me see, kitchen and, kiss. Yeah, that good one. Ha, mwah, ha. Nom, 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 ha. Me know what you're thinking. you thinking me going to eat cookie, but no, me no eat cookie. Yeah, me turned over whole new leaf. Yeah, matter of fact, me turned over whole tree. Ha ha ha, that good one, ha. Huh? Ha ha, yeah. Okay, here me go. Me put letter K cookie on train. Yeah, yeah, this K train, yeah. And it's going to take Cookie far away from me. Yeah, out of harm's way. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye, Cookie. Bye-bye, train. Miss you later. Yeah, miss you in alphabet. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, parting such sweet sorrow. Oh, this make me so sad. Oh, me sad. Oh, yeah. And when me get sad, me get hungry. Yeah, me get hungry for cookie. Oh, what me do? Oh, me hungry for cookie, and there's no cookie. Hey, cookie! Me guess me have one track mind.
Feliz.
Oh, look, honey, the Spanish word for happy. Feliz.
Hey, that's just how I feel right now. Feliz.
Me too. Feliz.
Hey. Would you mind taking your yucky happy feeling somewhere else? And let me enjoy watching my worm play in the mud, huh?
Ah, you say, Oscar.
Once a grouch, always a grouch.
Oh, yeah? Well, yuck. What was that, Slimy? Felice. Oh, so you're happy too, huh? Okay, listen, between you and me, I'm Felice that you're Felice, okay? But don't ever tell anyone that, okay? Okay.
Felice!
Oh, hey, will you cut that out? We heard you before. Huh.
They live
Is, how do you pretend to be a fish? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Oh, wow. Oh, that really looks like water shade. Thank you. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Hi. Over here, Mr. Noodle. No, here, Mr. Noodle. Oh, boy. Your hat is over your eyes, Mr. Noodle. Your hat, yeah. Oh, look! It's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle! Hi, Mr. Noodle! Hi! Dorothy asks, how do you pretend to be a fish, Mr. Noodle? Yeah, you, Mr. Noodle. You.
That's not a fish.
He's pretending to be a dog.
No, no! Fish can't scratch their ears!
He's rolling around like a dog.
I think he's scratching his back. Swim, Mr. Noodle. Fish don't beg.
Fishes swim.
Fish don't eat bones. Bones are for dogs, not fish.
Let's see your fish, Mr. Noodle.
Fishes have fins, so they can swim.
You need to swim to be a fish.
You're doing it wrong.
Not like that.
You're not being a fish.
That's your chicken, Mr. Noodle. He's being a chicken.
Chickens can't swim.
Not even the breaststroke.
Fish don't cluck.
Their mouths say...
Glub, 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 glub.
Be a fish, Mr. Noodle.
Yay, Mr. Noodle!
Mr. Noodle, you're doing it. That's a fish.
Almost as good as Dorothy.
He looks like a real fish. All he needs is some water.
Mr. Noodle! Thank you, Shade. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you pretend you're a fish?
Hi, Dorothy. This is the way I pretend to be a fish. I move my mouth. I wiggle my tail, and I move my fins, and I swim around.
Hi, Dorothy. This is how I pretend to be a goldfish.
Dorothy says you remind her of her Uncle Fred. Oh, Dorothy. Thank you. Thank you, kids. Now, Emma will ask a baby. Bloop, 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 bloop. Oh, hi, baby. Hello. Baby, how do you pretend to be a fish? Thank you, baby. Mwah. Bloop, 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 bloop. Oh, Emma's pretending to be a fish. How's that, Dorothy? Thank you. Now, Emma has a question. Bloop, 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 for you. Yeah, you. How many fishes do you see? Let's count them. Ah, there's one fish. She's very pretty.
One.
Two.
Three.
Oh, four. Four fish, yay! Three. Two. One fish. Wow. Ooh, ooh. And one shot. Ooh, nice fishy. Nice, nice, nice fishy.
Thank you.
Oh, great counting, everybody. But Elmo wonders, where in the world can fishes live? Let's see. Oh, drawer. Can fishes live in a drawer? Fishes live in a bus, in a birthday cake, or a river.
In a river.
fishes live in water.
Very good, that's right. Can fishes live in a stroller, in a car, or in a lake?
A lake.
It's water.
That's right. Now, where does Dorothy live? Does she live in an ocean, in a raindrop, or in a fishbowl?
In a fishbowl.
Yes, with Elmo. Oh, and Elmo loves Dorothy. Mwah! Thanks, Troy.
Elmo has mail.
Mouse. Thank you.
Elmo has mail.
Elmo's got email from his friend Telly.
Hi, Elmo. I got a new fish for my fish tank. And it looks just like me. How about that? See ya, Elmo.
Oh, thank you, computer. Thank you. Draw. Oh, there you are. Elmo's friend Brandon went with his daddy to look at fishies at the aquarium. And he told Elmo all about it.
The aquarium is a zoo of animals that live in the water, especially fishes. The biggest fish I saw was a shark. Wow, there were lots of sharks. And another big fish called a grouper. Next, we saw seahorses. Seahorses look like little horses' heads. And they're fish too. I saw fishes of every color, from Africa and South America. Clownfish, lionfish, piranhas, all kinds of fish. Some fishes look alike and always swim together. That's called a school of fish. And then we saw some rays. We got to touch them. They felt soft. And I got to feed them. I wasn't scared. A sea lion isn't a fish, but it lives in the sea. Boy, can they swim. An octopus isn't a fish either, but it lives in the sea too. We saw fishes from all over the world. And they were awesome.
Fishies are all over the world. Oh, did you know that, Dorothy? Huh? Oh, yeah. Dorothy said, of course. Boy, all those fishies. Where can Elmo learn more about them? Yeah, Elmo can watch the Fish Channel. Oh, thank you for coming, television. Turn yourself on.
It's the Fish Channel. All fishes, all newts, all the time. And now, Finn fans, here's Bubbles Martin in the swim with How Do Fishes Move?
Bubbles Martin underwater asking, how do fishes move? A few of them look like they're flying. Hi, Ray. Most fishes move by wiggling their body, tail, and fins. The works. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. You want to get anywhere as a fish, you gotta wiggle. Here's a thing that fishes know when they got someplace to go. Just to swim there fast or slow, they gotta wiggle, 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 wiggle. They got tails, they got fins, they got scales on their skins. But when travel time begins, they gotta wiggle, 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 wiggle. Godfish with their puppies know, and guppies who are on the go. To start swimming, hey, diddle, diddle, flip your tail and bend in the
fishes know when they got some place to go. Just to swim there fast or slow, they gotta wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Stay tuned for Name That Tuna, 60 Minnows, and Touched by an Angel Fish.
Thank you, Tuna!
Alma would like to know more about fishies, wouldn't you? How can we find out more? Oh, here we go again, yay! Bloop, bloop, bloop!
Why don't you talk to a fish?
Who said that?
I hope you don't mind. And I brought my own water. Fish live in the water, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Even a kingfish.
Wow, he's a kingfish. Wow.
Yes, wow. Every inch a kingfish. Mm. This is my royal tail. I use it to swim.
His royal tail.
And my royal fins. I use them to swim, too.
His royal fins.
And my royal gills. I use them to breathe.
His royal... what was that again?
My royal gills.
Your royal gills.
Yes, and my royal mouth. I use it to say forsooth.
His royal forsooth. What else can fish do besides swim and breathe and say forsooth?
Well, anything almost. They can blow up like a balloon if they're puffers. What is that goldfish doing?
Oh, don't just imagine it. Oh, it's a puffer.
Some fish can fly, if they're flying fish.
Ready for takeoff!
And some fishes can make their own light, if they're anglerfish.
Elmo's an anglerfish. That's a switch. Now Elmofish can read his book of fish stories.
Goldfish, dreamers all!
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Mr. Kingfish. Hey, don't go away. Dorothy wants to sing the Fish's Song.
Oh.
This one's for you, Dorothy. Here we go. Fishes, 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 fishes. Come on, sing!
Fishes, 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 fishes. Fishes, 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 fishes. Fishes, 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 fishes.
Say goodbye, Dorothy. Say goodbye, Kingfish.
Ah, you remember me.
No, Alfie. Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter G.
Mm-hmm. Little K.
No, Alfie. The letter G.
Little K.
Alfie.
Baby bear. Mm-hmm. Look, Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter K.
Wow. And Alfie, Sesame Street was brought to you today by the number 4.
Number 12.
No, Alfie. The number 4.
Number 12.
Baby bear.
Yeah.
He's right again. Sesame Street was brought to you today by the number 12.
Wow. That's unbelievable, Ralphie.
Anything else, Ralphie?
Chickens.
Chickens?
I believe them, don't you?
Yeah. Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter K and the number 12 and by... chickens!
Wow!
Yep. It's a gift.
Where can you sing and dance in the library? Right here on PBS Kids. Between the Lions is next right here on GBH2. Get wild about reading.
Sesame Street is brought to you by the following.
McDonald's, happy to sponsor Sesame Street. Filling my head with tons of imagination. Woohoo!
Beaches All-Inclusive Family Resorts is proud to sponsor Sesame Street because the time we spend learning today is the time we spend creating a brighter tomorrow. So share in the joys of discovery with each other and PBS Kids.
Kids who are ready for school are ready for life. PNC Grow Up Great is proud to support Sesame Street. Together we're helping families prepare kids for school and beyond.
Sesame Street is brought to you by a Ready to Learn, No Child Left Behind grant from the U.S. Department of Education through the Public Broadcasting Service and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and viewers like you. Thank you.
Just the two of us. We can read it if we try. Just the two of us.
You and I.
Get wild about reading. Watch Between the Lions, weekdays at 9:30, right here on GBH2. See you in the library.
GBH.
PBS.
Best television on television for kids.
PBS Kids, like me.
Join PBS Kids for high-flying fun. This summer, catch 3 shows in a row. Caillou on Monday, Dragon Tales Tuesday, Zaboomafoo Wednesday, Barney on Thursday, Clifford on Friday. Starting at 1:30 all summer long on GBH2.
GBH and PBS, the best television on television for kids. PBS Kids.
The program is described for people who are blind or visually impaired. To access the description,